How could this happen? I get a yeast infection, I get the leading prescription, and it doesn't work for me. Turns out, it doesn't cure all the most common types of yeast infections. Then, my doctor tells me about Monistat. Monistat cures more, and it relieves symptoms 4 times faster. So I go to the store, I get Monistat, I get cured. Get Monistat. Get cured.